So first things first, just put on a random outfit, like not necessarily random, but put on the outfit with the hoodie you want. Remove any masks or any accessories that you might have. And then from there, you want to register as a CEO. Go to options, management, style. Find the one titled villain. Should look like... Jeez, which cat just got messed up? Should look like... Jeez, where's that? Oh, right there. Should look like this. Now, from there, you want to go to any one of the telescopes. There's one up here. The more popular ones are right there.
What the fuck?
After you put the hat, mask, whatever on, you're gonna, oh wait, what the heck? I just realized where I was going. Let's try and take my hat out through there. You want to do the telescope glitch, just spam right on your D-pad. Should go to that, then go to style. Once you go to secure reserve, go to management, style, then just go to none. Find it right there. Now just walk away, the hat and stuff should pop on like that. Then get back in your car. Drive back to the mask store. Save this outfit because I'm gonna put it in one of my empty slots. Yeah, whatever, doesn't matter what you name it. Just over, yep, save it, and then from there, select any mask that you want for this demonstration. I guess I'll use raccoon. Walk away from there.
Take care, friends.
Mask and hood glitch, and then select the outfit, which you should be on. Is driving back to the you should stand still. Style. Walk away, and the mask should snap right on, like that. And then you can go watch another YouTube video on how to remove the hat.